Yes people, 3 weeks to go, almost taper time. First of all, gotta do one more long run. So today's session is a 4K warm up, followed by 8K, 5K, 3K, 2K, 1K at marathon pace, all with a 1K jog in between. So 8K marathon pace, 1K jog, 5K marathon pace, 1K jog, and so on. And yesterday at York Racecourse, part run, I got my personal best, 17:29. I think he had that extra motivation yesterday because Kim, Luke and Arcobe was cheering me on. Give you that extra bit of adrenaline, but oh my God, you want to see this young kid, about 11, 12 years old. Absolutely incredible. 17:22. So inspiring. I could drown out the smoke when every wildfire's blazing. Yeah. Turn this broken hope into something amazing. When the sky turns black, I'll be the light you need. I'll go to hell and back. Okay, that's a warm-up complete. Workout starts now. It's gonna be a tough session. Not sure I'm gonna get through it all. Had a bit of an issue with me IT band there, but I'm going to be sensible. If it's hurting, I'll stop, but hopefully I can get a good half marathon in at least. Okay, see you soon. Yes guys, that's the final workout complete, over 20 miles, the longest run of the block. Just time to just got back to the lodge now, just showered, going to jump in the hot tub and relax today. Yeah, it's a tough session that, but I'm glad he had the IT band strap on. At the Wimslow half marathon last week, felt my knee a little bit, so I've run with the IT band on. I've had a massage and we had tight IT band on my left knee, but it's manageable at the minute. Got the tape now to recover. How you doing, Kobe? I was staying in a lovely little dog-friendly lodge, the Gingerbread House. So, as you know, it's kids' holidays now, 2 weeks, my son's got off school. This is where the struggle is, because during school time, school are providing free school meals for the ones who are struggling. Yeah, so right now, right across the UK, there's clubs where kids who are attending, not just eating the nutritious food, having activities, playing sports. We're up to over £2,000, which is 1,600 meals provided. So our money is making a big difference in people's lives. So thanks very much for that. All the work's done, so time to get me body trying to recover. Spend a little bit of time with the family. Our Kobe's loving it. Dog-friendly villa. Look at him having a little scratch. He loves it, absolutely loves it. Yeah, I'll see you in the next one.